Hey, how's it going, everybody? Scott Spritzer here, DocSports.com. Update for Thursday, November 5th, 2020. It is Football Thursday at DocSports.com. You can get all my plays right through the entire weekend, starting with Thursday, right through the weekend, right into Monday, including Monday, all available today in college football and the NFL. Cool thing about DocSports.com, when you purchase the football package, you get all the plays. College football and the NFL in the same package. You don't have to go out and purchase 10 different packages, all right? It's all in the same package, and they're all available on Thursday over at DocSports.com. The lead play for me this week is my first 8-star play of the college football season. Don't have too many of these, as you can tell, going back about a decade now, 41 and 22 with our 8-star plays / game of the year releases in college football. And again, it goes this weekend. The plays are all available on Thursday, including the 8-star play, so don't miss out on that. I've also got a 6-star in the NFL, so plenty of plays, multiple game package led by the 8-star play in college football. Last week, 80% 4-1 on college football Saturday, and that means now the last three college football Saturdays, we've hit 67% against the spread. 7-star winner last week. Don't miss out again if you want to jump on board. The plays are available Thursday for the entire weekend, college football and the NFL, including the 8-star college, including the 6-star NFL. Also wanted to mention, it expires today. You can get it today on Thursday, November 5th, and that is the discount going on over at DocSports.com. The promo code FBSeason60, FBSeason60. You get 60% off the rest of the football season. It is simple as that. You click on the football package for the rest of the season over at DocSports.com, that full season football package. It's going to ask you for a code. The code is FBSeason60, FBSeason60. And again, it expires today, so you want to jump on board. Today's the day to do it. Of course, we've got the 8-star play going this weekend as the lead play in college football. Real quick note, we went 2-1 on a Wednesday with my premium picks. And again, on Thursday, what we have going, I passed yesterday in soccer, by the way. Tuesday, we had a real nice winner with laid the 1.5 goals with Bayern Munich, and they win 6-2. Never in doubt with that one. Passed yesterday. I'm back in daytime afternoon action in soccer, UEFA Europa League on Thursday's card. That's going to be the first play. Well, not quite the first play, because we're about to watch the KBO go in just a minute here, and that'll be our first play of the day, playoff game. And then, of course, we've got the soccer game. And then, of course, you can grab that entire week of football, including the 8-star play. So that's what's going on for me on Thursday. The last, 490 NFL plays online going back a few years now. We've hit 58%+ against the spread. And I just mentioned what we've done with that NFL top play report. Also 67% last three Saturdays in college. All right? That's what's going on for me on Thursday. Real quick programming note before I get to today's free play. I will be back here late Thursday night, early Friday morning. And we'll have a free play, in all likelihood, from Friday night college football. We have three games going on, and I do have a play that I'm looking at there. At the very least, we'll get you another Saturday college football play if we choose to pass Friday's games. But that'll be available late Thursday night, early Friday morning. Let's get to the free play for Thursday's college football. And I'm recommending a play on the over between Wyoming and Colorado State. First things first, when it comes to playing in the Mountain West Conference, especially in places like Fort Collins, you want to know how the weather is. Well, it's supposed to be sunny skies, decent temps, and also the winds are not expected to cause any trouble here. I think you're going to see the ball in the air, and you've got a two-headed quarterback situation for the Rams. Either one could play. I think you'll see both. As far as Wyoming's concerned, listen, they went old school smash mouth football on Hawaii last week up in Laramie, but they expected the winds to be high up there, so they went ground game. And I don't believe they're going to be able to do as much on the ground in this particular game. Do believe they're going to have to go up top. Colorado State did struggle in their secondary against Fresno last week, and here's the thing. That was a 38-17 final score. Colorado State on the losing end. They had three possessions inside the Fresno State 35-yard line where they came up empty because they went for it on fourth down three times and they failed to make any of those fourth down attempts. So it could have even been a higher scoring game for the Rams. And as far as Wyoming, their secondary is also susceptible. They didn't get tested by Hawaii, but I think they will here by the Rams. So we're going to recommend a play on the over. Thursday night football, that game goes at 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. Wyoming, Colorado State over. The total as I speak is 52.5. And again, check out Thursday, man. Soccer, during the day. Football package for the entire week will be posted on Thursday afternoon, including that 8-star play. Looking forward to this week and hope you are too. That's going to do it for this report. If you like the videos, click on that thumbs up button and be sure to subscribe. I'm Scott Spritzer, DocSports.com. Right back here Thursday night with Friday's report. We'll talk to you then.